Hi there, welcome. I'm Alex Berg. I'm playing, we'll soon be playing Crusader Kings 2 at any rate. There we go. And last time we got hit with, the Black Plague. And also I inherited stuff, so now I have to get rid of things and such. So, ooh, I have a pretty decent heir right there. Wow. Instant quick child. Considering the fact that the Black Plague is burning through Europe right now, I'm not entirely sure how I want to play this. Probably gonna run out of everything pretty damn quick. Toot sweet. But yeah, I have a county and a barony that I need to get rid of. And whom should I entrust these precious, precious things to? My slightly older sister? Sure. Grant land a title. Have a barony. And you can have the county, why not? Yeah, grand land title. There we go, excellent. You have some weak claims and some shit, that's fine. Next, I need to renegotiate with my most powerful vassals. So let's see about that. Do we have a pact? No, we don't. Then let's arrange a betrothal. That will do it. Negotiate non-aggression pact. Can't do diddly. Do we have one? No. Okay, so let's see. Arrange a betrothal. By the way, this might be a slightly shorter episode than usual. On the account that I'm just squeezing it in. That's what she said. Send you a gift. There we go. I don't really care about you. Arrange a betrothal. Hopefully this will do. Nope. If I put one of the boys there. No, none of that will do anything for me. Excuse me. It's him, right? Arrange patrol. Yeah, nope. We're kind of screwed. So let's just watch these things come through. He accepted. Accepted. You rejected that. That's kind of a problem. Oh, you're about to die, so it's not really a problem. You. Oh, and your kid's dead. Well, let's see. Arrange betrothal. There you go, that secures peace. Sent accept, good. You've also. You're pretty already destined to die. Good for you. Black Plague is not in Prague right now. I say that, and you're at court in Prague, so that means the Black Plague's here. Fuck me. I really have to get out of Prague, which means I'm going to be leading troops up here. Hopefully that'll keep me safe. Yeah, whatever was keeping us together has gone the way of the dodo. So okay, do you have any daughters? Yep. All my sons are dying, so I'm gonna need concubines. Search all for my religion. I don't care about culture. They have to be adults. They can't be married and they can't be rulers and they have to be women. Thank you. One. Oh, she's chaste. I can probably work around that. Two. Three, there we go. Yeah, she's still at court in Prague. Can I move my capital back? I can. So let's do that, shall we? See if we can sort of get around the whole plague thing. One way to get around that. It's actually gone from Prague too. Interesting. Yeah. This thing is just completely and utterly pointless. Yeah, we're losing it badly. I don't think anybody's actually gonna make it down there in any significant numbers, so lost all my commanders. That's glorious. Hopefully nobody has the plague, right? Doesn't look like it. My wife didn't catch it. Nope, she's quick and attractive. That's not bad. That's really not bad. Oh well, I think we might have survived Le Plague. And I have a pregnant concubine, so that's good. And my wife and son just got back home, so I might have to cut this episode even shorter than I thought. 10 minutes? That's not that bad, is it? I usually go overtime. Temperate? Yeah, I like temperate. Didn't get it, though. Did not get it. So whew, I think we dodged that bullet. and another one. Where are they exactly? They're located here, right? Yeah. Is there still a Wilkes in here somewhere? There should be. Huh. I'm not sure if there is a Wilkes here anymore. Okay. Discover the plot. Okay, fine. Discover all the plots you want. Doesn't really matter to me. Wow, other places have really high legalism values. Holy balls. I thought I was ahead technologically, but I'm not. Really not. New son, that's not bad. And I have to go. So thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you around. Cheers.